So what do you guys do if you're being bullied?
Yeah? It's all about options and providing many of them to kids so they can deal with bullying. That's the focus behind Safe and Caring Schools. Through various workshops like this one, students and staff find a common language and a common goal: to stop the act before it can play itself out.
One of the catchphrases in our school is, if you see it, you're a part of it. So there's no innocent bystanders to bullying. You can't watch it and say, well, it wasn't me, you know, and I didn't do it, or I wasn't the victim, so it's not my issue.
Through various lesson plans, the society gets everybody, parents, teachers, even community partners, on board with an anti-bullying plan.
Talk to your friends, take a stand.
No longer are the days of empty excuses.
We've got to stop saying boys will be boys, and when girls gossip, girls will be girls, and I think it's time that we step up and be role models. Because kids are little sponges. They, you know, they're watching adults to see how to act, whether it's music videos, whether it's what have you. So it's very important, the role models they have in their life.
How many of you know that you could put something in the bullying box if you're scared to tell, but you do want to let somebody know what happened?
Over the last 7 years, Sacred Heart School has relied heavily on the tools and resources of Safe and Caring Schools. Together, all involved have made a huge difference in the way students now feel in the classroom.
I feel safe every day coming here. Yeah, they do lots, and there's lots of good friends here.
It's safe and caring because there's no bullies to harm you, and there's no one to hurt you.
It's a series of statements that 93% of kids here agree with, but there's still work to be done, and that happens day in and day out.
I don't think you'll ever erase it. You know, it's really pie in the sky, but one of our vows is that we'll deal with every single incident.
It's the foundation for change and improvement, one school at a time. Angelika Gavrensky, Shaw TV, Capital Region.